preferably a two on two or something like that before they really go for the plant. And he's going to give it another crack here, but it's only 12 seconds left. So,
oh!
There's the kill. He's deleted Hunter. And they get Hooksy as well. Rain comes in the last possible second to help them out. But it's still up to Robs. He's on his own back here against the Scouts. And now also the AWP. One versus two. Robs could do it. There's the click on one. I think he sees. I think he knows. He gets the shot. It's unbelievable.
What a way to close it.